Hello friends, in the previous video, we learned the method to add figures and images to a LaTeX document. In this video, we will discuss how to stack multiple figures side by side in a single figure environment. Let's start with the code. The first thing is to import the packages. We will import the packages caption and subcaption using the use package command. Then, head over to the line where one needs to insert the stacked images. Type in the figure slash reference mul underscore images is an example of two images stacked side by side. Then include a figure environment. Start by typing slash begin figure and press tab or enter to autocomplete the figure environment. Replace the line slash include graphics in the figure environment with slash begin subfigure. Set the size of this subfigure to 49% of the text width using the attribute 0.49 slash text width. End this subfigure environment using the syntax slash end subfigure. Anything between slash begin subfigure and slash end subfigure is the subfigure environment, and any code inserted here will affect the subfigure. To insert a subfigure here, type slash include graphics and set the width to 40% of line width. The name of the image to be inserted must also be mentioned. In our case, we would insert ninjas.png. Caption this subfigure as figure 1 using slash caption, and we can label the image as fig figure 1 using slash label command. To add one more subfigure in this image environment, copy the code from slash begin subfigure to slash end subfigure and paste it after the first subfigure environment. Change the caption and label of the second subfigure to figure 2 and figure 2 respectively. Change the label of the main figure environment to mul underscore images and compile the code. We observe two subfigures stacked side by side. However, they are not centered. This can be resolved by adding slash centering at the start of both the subfigure environments. On compiling, we observe both the subfigures now centered, but they're still at the bottom of the page. This can be fixed by adding the parameters ht to the slash begin figure command. These are optional parameters to fine-tune the placement of tables and figures. H is here, T top, B bottom, and P stands for page or float. One may also force LaTeX to insist on these specifications by adding an exclamation mark before the placement parameters. Let us compile the code after adding the required parameters. The images now shift to the required insertion point. Suppose we need to stack three images instead of two. Just add one more subfigure environment after the second one. Change the width of each subfigure environment to 30% of the line width. The addition of width of each subfigures must equal to 100% or less than 100% of line width to accommodate the subfigures in a single line. Change the caption and label of the third subfigure to figure 3 and figure 3 respectively. One can have same caption for multiple figures if required. However, care should be taken to have a unique label for each figure. On compiling, we observe that the three subfigures are stacked in a single line side by side. One can change the width of the image as desired using the width option in the include graphics command. Hope you have understood how to add multiple stacked images in a single line. Now, try to write the code to obtain the subfigures in the pattern shown in the image here, and post the code in the comment section below. Until next time, stay calm and keep learning. Peace out.